This week, I'm going back to Taiwan. I met up with Vanessa first, and we got a cream puff to share between us as an afternoon snack before heading to Herbivore in Fortune Center for dinner. We got this fried crab meat maki roll. It was so delicious and slightly spicy with a crispy exterior and a creamy interior, as well as two bowls of ramen. Everything was so delicious and it didn't feel like it was vegan at all. And next we headed to Celeste Studios, which is a photo booth studio located in Haji Lane. The studio was so cute, everything was really clean and white, and they provided a lot of free sunglasses and headbands to use as accessory for your photos. And the whole process was really easy, and if I remember correctly, I'm pretty sure we paid $10 for 4 strips because they had just opened. But look at us, we're so cute. Afterwards, Natalie and I headed to Yenli Yours, which is located near MBS, and we ended up staying there until they closed, and we were just chatting and talking about life. And the next day, we went to Sate Sushi with my aunt, which was a vegetarian sushi place. And everything they serve is served by the automated train. It's really cute, actually. And we ordered a few sushi rolls and hand rolls, as well as some side dishes and a tonkatsu ramen. The avocado roll was really good, but the other sushi that we got was okay. It was just the fake meat that I am used to eating in Taiwan, but their tonkatsu ramen was actually really good and creamy.
Purchase your tracks today.
Afterwards, my dad got a quick haircut before we went to Orchard again. So we went to the Kind Bowl for dinner. This is probably one of my favorite restaurants in Singapore. They serve really good vegan Vietnamese style food, and their pho is so good. And it tastes just like what I remember what real pho tastes like. Their food is so good that my dad ended up ordering a second bowl of noodle just to try it out. And I also really recommend their oyster mushroom fritters. It sounds and looks so simple, but it's honestly so good. I'm not sure what kind of seasoning they put, but it's addicting. Today is the day that we finally fly. We ended up with so much luggage that we had to bring along. Some of us were our original clothes, and then I had an extra luggage full of food and snacks that I bought. And the other luggages were some of the stuff that my mom left in Singapore that she wanted me to bring back to Taiwan. And before we caught our flight, we had to get the plant-based Whopper at Burger King. It's honestly really good, and it definitely satisfies my fast food burger craving. at my dad, he's so cute. Don't ask me what he's doing, because I don't even know what he's doing. This view is honestly so breathtaking, I could never get sick of it. And when I was younger, when we used to fly at night, I used to think that we were flying in space, because it was so dark when you looked out the window. And we finally arrived in Taoyuan International Airport, and my friends were so gracious enough to give us a ride home because we had so much luggage. My sister was invited to enjoy the iRide Taipei Flying Cinema event, and I was able to tag along. And this ride's theme is Hui Fei de Qingming Shang He Tu, so it's this historical Chinese painting. And to stick to the theme, they had a bunch of ancient Chinese style dresses and costumes that we were able to wear and use as accessory. And look at this fan, it's so detailed and delicate, it's so pretty. And now we're just waiting in line to enter the ride. Entrance and the hallway and the room were all on point with the decoration, and we took a few pics before we officially entered. And before the actual ride, they have this pre-game show where this host explains and gives you a backstory about what is about to happen. They also have an interactive part, so my sister volunteered to go up. Now we're officially seated into our seats. If you've ever been to Universal's and rode the Krusty Land ride, then it's very similar to that. You're basically strapped into this indoor roller coaster seat, and the seat moves along as you fly into the 3D photo. That's the best I can explain. I don't know all the technical terms, but the whole experience was really fun and really interactive. I would definitely recommend you guys trying this out. Even though this topic has officially ended, they have a lot of other topics, and just the experience of riding in this flying cinema is worth coming to. And after the ride, they had the souvenir shop, and inside the souvenir shop, they also had some of these other Chinese traditional interactive activities, such as this chouqian. One is for your luck, I'm pretty sure, and the other one is for your relationship.
起起伏伏总是一番滋味在心头享受此时此刻坐忘拨云见日时所以以后就是会变老你现在耐心的等待他说你会慢慢拨云见日就是拨开云就看到太阳姻缘十四山盟虽在锦书难托有些人一旦错过就不再叫你要把握有些人你的错过就不在天平方的先生还有
第19圈，快欣赏！想当年，金戈铁马，气吞万里，如虎吞龙，柳岩金日。
So after we finished our ride, we came out again to return our costume, but my sister ended up spotting this other costume that she wanted to try, and we're pretty sure this is King's costume. That's why they have this giant hat and this really big and long red cloak, but it totally suited Sharon. And we ended up just messing around, just a king teasing his or her little concubine or something. Finished. It was already nighttime, and just like Singapore, Taipei has begun putting up their Christmas decorations. The lights are so precious. I didn't realize it was Thanksgiving until the middle of the day, so it was like 5 p.m. and pouring rain. I still went to the grocery stores just so that I can make Thanksgiving dinner. By the time we were able to eat, it was like 7 p.m., but I ended up making this veggie turkey as well as some other side dishes. And by the way, the mashed potatoes is so good, even though it's literally the easiest thing to make. And even though our family doesn't really celebrate Thanksgiving, I use it as an excuse just so that we can have a big meal. This week's video was pretty short, but I'm glad to finally be back in Taiwan. There will definitely be more interesting content coming up. So thank you guys for staying. I love y'all.